this is great with Lake Fitness. I got a phenomenal 80 doctor stretch. It's really good, particularly if we've got tight hip flexors. It's really good if we've got tight inside thighs. Really good if we have some kyphosis and some issues in the shoulders. So it's just a side lunge, stepping open nice and wide. As we sink it down, those arms come up over ahead, keep that belly button braced. And a really good way to address this is to exhale forcefully down here and then pop it on back up. And then, of course, you'll alternate sides. I'll stay on the same side, sinking it down and pop it on back up. Of course, holding it for about 2 to 3 seconds on each side.